What is up, guys? Welcome to the video. Today we are going to be playing Wii Sports, as you can see in the title, or as in on the screen. Today we're gonna be trying to defeat Matt. If I do defeat Matt, which I am, in fact, going to attempt to, but it is going to be a journey to do. So as I play this, I did grind it all last night. So, like, if I do, in fact, so, as we do this, it's going to be a long journey without a capture card. So, first round wasn't that eventful. Some good punches. I'd say I won that round. I don't know, but if it does come to this, I'm probably going to get the upper hand. I do knock him out on that punch. It wasn't enough, so unless he knocks me down, I win this round. So get back up. So it depends on who lands the most punches now. So I'm gonna just go off on him. I have a feeling he won both of those rounds, so I'm gonna have to go off on him. Because if I don't, I'm gonna have to go to scorecards. So, hopefully that will work, but it only depends on how I do in this round is the thing. No. No, that doesn't work. That does not. No. Okay, good. I'm going ham. last 20 seconds, I'm going ham. Like, I'm not letting him done. I'm not letting him win. As we win the first game of the day, GG's in the chat from Michael. Like, he didn't want the smoke. It is also one step closer to fighting Matt. It's not all the way, it's not that close, but it is close. We're fighting Ren now. My worst enemy in swordplay. I don't want to fight any of these people twice. So, like, yeah. It only depends on the combos that I get and the hit and where they are and where they land and how they land. Like, if I can get the rest of these three, rest of his bars, like, combos to the head or to the face, then I'm most likely going to win this. Oh! It's possible. Like, that was a bam bam. Like a two piece right there. But he does get back up. Ain't nobody going to do this. Oh my gosh. Okay, good thing I didn't, like, get knocked out or anything. I may have people join me in this game, with this game, and, I will probably play them on stream. Oh my gosh, I countered that. Probably, the saddest way to knock him down, just a jab. No, no, no. No way. Okay. Okay. I see you. But, like, one, of course, one more knockdown, then it's over, probably. I have a feeling that it's gonna be, like, close. Like, close, close. All that training with Matt just to defeat him. Some good combos. It's a GG with Ren. It was fun. I would say I got the comeback there. Just saying. Because, like... Yeah. Bro, I went up by 2. I'm gonna have to face him again. Look. Yep, I'm facing him again. I had to defeat him in the first round or something like that to get past him. So, by the way, I'm not stopping until I'm not stopping until I win. Or until I defeat Matt or something like that. So, first round knockout. Okay, that was close though. My blocking is better. Honestly quite good. I just need to like punch him and we have it. So I think that's good. If not, then yeah. Knockout right there. 2 knockdowns in a row in the same round. I just kept going with the left jab and then right. Yep. We did that. Been there, done that. Yep, we went up by 68. So, yeah. We're playing Tyrone. This game only depends on the training and if I can punch. That jab or something like that, whatever jab, I guess that won't do something, but it'll win me the first round though. About to take him down, bro. Let's go. He'll most likely win me the first round. I'm at this round as well. Weave. Yo, he let his guard down. We're doing better now. Yo, punch. One of these punches are gonna land and he's gonna get knocked out. Or he's gonna lose some health. Oh! As I say, one of the punches landed. And yeah. We win in the second round knockout. So. Yeah. We lose 6 skill levels, so that means we're gonna have to play Ren or Tyrone. Yep, we're playing him again. This is dumb. So. Yeah. After this match, I think I'm gonna end the video here because I don't wanna make it too long. And we'll finish the road to defeating Matt. By the way, I am in fact 22-0 in this with this character, so. Like, if anybody wants to go on Wii Sports, just type in the comment section below if you live near me or if I know you. So yeah, just comment it down below. I will invite you to fight in this game, not in real life, unless that's what you want to do, but like, yeah. But no, I'm talking about Wii Sports boxing right now. So, that turn of events though. Oh, that two piece. Okay, buddy. Oh! I think that's it. I think we've done it. Nothing but GG's in the chat. We go undefeated the whole video. We win every single game in the video. We win every single game outside of the video. I wonder what's next. So, I'll go one more round. I'll go one more match, and it's over. It's against Rachel, though. I'm only going to check the next match to see if it's Matt, because if it is, I'm gonna leave it for a separate video. Yes, jabs are working. Don't get me wrong, but jabs are worth it. Jabs in the chest and the head. I could do this for like another hour, but I'm not doing it. Bro! Get to the ropes. No! You were so close! No! Let's go. Okay. Weave. If you don't get knocked out now, then you're done. I didn't even mean to weave, but I did. Go. I swear, if you live off of this, if you get back up off of this, we get that knockout against Rachel after the fourth knockdown, we are still, in fact, undefeated out of YouTube and on YouTube. We're just checking. It's still Rachel. We're gonna do it and just so we can like get off of Rachel. Because I have a feeling I have this game, this match. Yep, that's it. It's not. Okay. Then let's make it official. No! I swear, if you win by that, because I'm like, heck no, dog. Okay. There's been four knockdowns in this match in the first round. No! He was about to say 10! No! You must not. You must. Let's go! You're done! I swear, if you get back up, I'm going to literally flip. Oh my gosh. She's not going out with the fight. It's gonna be the fight of her life, dog. I'm ending her career today if she gets back up. Her career is done if she gets back up. That fresh knockout with the 26th minute. I am going to just check who I'm fighting now. It's Theo. I believe it's Theo, then Matt. Because that's a very high level. So, that will be it for the video. Yeah. We will be playing this tomorrow, and yeah, GG's to all the fighters that I boxed. So stay quarantined, stay 6 feet, and peace. Love y'all, don't die. Stay quarantined, stay 6 feet, peace.